off camera, we drilled a hole here so we can see. We drilled a hole through the firewall to run the wires. So now I'm gonna mount this up here and we'll see about running wires. It's been entertaining. We got plenty of room back. We're gonna do something different. About that missing 10 millimeter. Out. Okay, that was fun and entertaining. Okay. Put this up here for a minute. Sit. Stay. Now. Okay, this is the key on wire. I think we're going to try and go to the fuse box with him. Shut up. Leave him out of the equation for a minute. Subject to change. Supposed to stay. You ready to catch?
Yeah, when you, where are you gonna put the center?
I'm guessing. I'm not not entirely sure. We're in here and then
see where the room is?
Yeah. He may have to set back behind here or something. I don't know. So anyway.
El Destructo, right again.
Uh-huh.
Shine a light down there, or can you see it good enough?
I may have to shine a light. I'm gonna get up some tape and tape the end of that. Stuff that pays the bills. Now, if we can get this through here without breaking this little clip off of this gray connector, that's the hope. I'm gonna tape it so it doesn't get hooked on something. Hopefully. Okay. Ready, set, catch?
We can do. Light up at all?
Yeah. Help see where things are not going. Put it that way.
I've seen it yet.
You stick your finger, put your finger in the hole, Phil.
Oh, yeah.
No, seriously, put your finger in the hole, and I think they're towards the driver's side of the hole, I think.
I don't.
You don't.
I don't know.
My light disappeared. You can't feel anything?
I can't feel anything either.
Huh,
that's good. Oh, okay. Wait a minute, now I can see it.
Okay.
Wait a minute. I don't know if I can reach it.
It's like the blind leading the blind here.
Black and red?
Negative. Should be black, orange, and blue. Are the black and the red cut off?
It goes in the top up there. And they're pretty good size.
Yeah. Okay, you ready? It is just on the passenger side inside the hole. So if you can reach in the hole to this side,
yeah,
it's right there. You're wiggling it. Use your strong finger, Phil.
Any finger.
Good thing we're recording this. I'd make comments. Right there?
Okay. It is coming down from the top.
Okay.
And it's going to be trying to get more
passenger bottom side of the hole, I believe. Okay, that's perfect. Okay, well. Yeah, this is the last one. Okay.
Oh, you bullseyed the hole. I got it. I got it.
Third time's a charm, baby.
Good shot. She'll love you. Oh, you're recording this, aren't you?
I am.
Oh, okay, that's all I can get.
Okay, just a minute and I'll give you a little more. Bet you never told a woman that, did you, Phil? Okay, pull a little bit. Okay, I think that's about the extent. Okay, well, that was fun and entertaining. So, we'll just let that stuff hang out there and we'll finish this inside. This is the regulator, and so my thought was putting it behind the glove box, that way it was accessible, because if I put it over here,
yeah,
guess what, we gotta go there.
How are you gonna get it down there?
Well, It unplugs.
Oh, huh?
Yeah. So, I don't know. How the hell we're gonna get it on there? Unplugged, but it's not real nice to unplug. You have to unplug and unscrew. The other option is over here somewhere. So we may have to undo this and
stick the plug through somewhere and mount it.
And get it through over here, I think. So, let's see, we don't have anything that's that size, I don't think. No, that's way too small.
Okay. You need a 5/16ths? It ain't a quarter.
It's that one.
Was it 5/16ths?
Yep. Oh, come on.
Flutter fingers?
Something.
Got him.
Okay.
He's dead. He's stuck there.
I was concerned that you didn't get him, Phil.
Oh no, he's mounted. They've bit me through a shirt.
Okay, so blue is field. Okay, now getting this one through that may be kind of entertaining. One of those just in case.
Yeah, it'd be kind of an expensive piece of equipment to fry when you hit the power to it.
And I don't want to make that phone call look like an idiot. So I started this thing. Smoke started rolling. Dummy.
Yeah, them ground wires are kind of important.
Nah. Completely overrated.
I wonder if you can mount that to the back of the glove box, you know, the inside, the back side?
Right. I'm not going to tell you what thought I had, but.
Yeah, never mind.
Just stick it in the glove box.
That'd be a handy spot to change it.
Yep. Let's see, I better run this around here now. And then... They're just because. Back to that. There's smoke rolling out of there.
You've had that on accessory the whole time.
I know, I've been charging a battery.
I'm sorry.
Charging camera batteries, man.
I apologize. I'm killing your...
We're testing the Optima battery.
They're good batteries.
Through that hole with the rest of it may prove to be more entertaining than spit on it. Get it to mat, maybe. Other than this one that I forgot. Kind of forgot. He's got to go to the fuse box.
You got to get relay power or something?
It says key on power for this one, so.
It is?
That's what it says.
Huh. That's why it's making your battery. It's going to have a relay in there for key on. I would think.
Has plenty of stickers on it to say that it has to be key on. So
good sized wire just for a relay.
What is horn? It says key on. I'm gonna go with what they say there, the projections.
How long are your welding leads?
25 feet.
Oh, really? Yeah, you can reach anywhere on here, Chief.
Yeah, and hopefully...
Never have to do it?
Well, I'm sure that's not going to happen. But no, but hopefully be able to reach if I got to do something on somebody else, too, hopefully. I don't know, may have to make some longer leads. Now dig down to bring all this entertainment back together. Guy's kind of shit though. That screw may not end up back in there, we'll see. It may be like that other one that gets forgot.
I think that might. Well,
that's all you get.
Then you couldn't get to that screw. Maybe that's why it's not going back in.
It'll be wonderful.
As long as it don't make too bad a rattle.
Now, we gotta.
Okay, your defrost lines up and your vent lines up.
Now we need to make this.
You gotta cut it to fit. How the hell are you gonna do that?
Very carefully.
Well, you gotta measure and cut.
There you go, perfect. Wonderful, see? Okay, here we go.
You want the square? Combo square or something?
I think we can. 2 inches.
I would just 90 down.
Well, I was making sure that we were the same all the way down. And now, fun part. Oh, yeah, that's wonderful.
3/4 would be tight. Brim it again.
Yeah, I'm thinking 3/4.
Your bottom cables might be in the way.
Yeah, I gotta get this one thing lined up over here first. Come on. Now this is where our welder is gonna have to. tip out unless... So yeah, see, because these screw right here.
Oh, okay.
So that's where this, we need to tip our bottom out. Before I get too far, I should take this tape off and this protector on this thing. It'll have that tape on there for all its life.
Yeah. Well, there's no more precip, the wind will help dry your hay.
Right. But it doesn't help anything else out, though. It dries everything else out, too.
Yeah. Now, is that lid spring loaded so it stays up?
No. Oh man, I scratched the paint. Take it back out.
Get your Sharpie out. You don't mind a little overspray on the dash or the windshield, do you?
Yeah, no, just spray it in the vehicle.
You know, who needs a meter, you know?
Yeah, I don't need to see that. Oh, scratch that side too, son of a motherless goose.
That's the polished metal.
Right?
Look at that.
Spits like you know what you're doing, Phil.
Don't look at me. By gosh, by golly.
That's much better than an airbag.
Oh, heck yeah.
Your head will stop when it hits that.
I think it might hit. Put it in there and take a look. Can you hold it up? Or, oh, you think it's mounting it in there?
Oh my god. I wonder how bad it would rattle if I just set it in there.
You don't want to rattle. Dang, it's almost back together again.
Yeah.
Really gonna have to take it apart just so it looks right.
I'm gonna get it somewhat together so we can go with half cock to remove the beaver dam.
Oh, we can do that tonight?
No, not tonight.